everyone, let us understand activity 13.3 of chapter Magnetic Effect of Electric Current. In this activity, we will draw a magnetic field lines with the help of a compass needle. For doing this activity, materials needed are drawing board, a sheet of white paper, bar magnet, compass needle. In this activity, many steps are there which are to be followed. So let us discuss one by one. Step number one, take a small compass and a bar magnet. Number two, place the magnet on a sheet of white paper fixed on a drawing board. Number three, mark the boundary of the magnet. Place the compass near the north pole of the magnet. The south pole of the needle will be towards the north pole of the magnet, and the north pole of the compass will be away from the north pole of the magnet. Mark the position of two ends of the needle. Now move the compass to a new position such that its south pole occupies the position previously occupied by its north pole. The process is repeated till we reach the south pole of the magnet. Join the points marked on the paper. Hence, we get a smooth curve. This curve represents a field line. Repeat the above procedure and draw many curves to obtain the following pattern. These curves represent the magnetic field around the magnet. Children, this is a bar magnet. This is north pole and this is south pole. We have to bring a compass needle near the north pole. The south pole of the compass will be towards north pole of the magnet because south will be attracted by north pole, and the north pole of the compass will be away from north pole of the magnet. Mark the position of the compass. Now remove the compass and take it to the new position. Again, here the south pole of the compass will be towards north pole of the magnet, and north pole of the compass will be away from north pole of the magnet. In this way, go on changing the position of the compass, and gradually we will reach to the south pole of the magnet, where the north pole of the compass will be towards south and south pole of the compass will be away from south pole of the magnet. This procedure will be repeated many times, and at last we will get a number of lines. Hence, at last we will get a pattern of field lines as shown in the figure. These field lines will represent magnetic field around bar magnet. Thus, we can draw magnetic field lines with the help of compass needle.